How pleased were you that the red card for Vincent Kompany was taken away?
No, no, I'm very pleased because I think that it's correct like this. Because I think that the referee managed the game very well. But in that situation, probably he didn't see well because from his position he thought that was a red card. But after, I think that he did very well.
But how difficult, though, is the situation as a manager telling your players what you can or can't do to risk a red card with tackling?
I think that that tackle was not a red card. Sometimes probably it could be. But no, in England, tackle is an important moment. And it's clear that sometimes maybe there are some players that do a bad tackle. Probably they deserve to a red card, but not in that case.
How encouraging and how much of a statement was the performance, bearing in mind you beat Arsenal without Yaya Toure, without Sergio Aguero?
Yeah, but you know, we play with one player more for 80 minutes. Also, if I think that we started with a good attitude, we started very well the game, but you know, to play with 11 players against 10 for 8 minutes, it's better.
Click now to watch the full unedited press conference on mcfc.co.uk. To see X-rated Mancini, click now.
Watch more MCFC Big Brother. Subscribe. Do it now.